In today's episode of Cars That Make Me Want to Gouge My Eyes Out, I have this artificially feather-wrapped McLaren 570 GT.
Whoa, it's a sight to see.
The backstory, you have to give a little bit of credit to McLaren. This was an April Fool's joke that they launched, basically saying that this would be a special wrap through the MSO division of McLaren. But in all seriousness, this is actually crazy. Apparently it took 300 hours to put this on.